I heard you got a job for me.
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, huh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building, you got me?
Read you loud and clear. I see the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out!
Ron's dead.
That's what snitches get!
That sure pissed the cops off.
You killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Millie there for protection. You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time. If I go to jail, you are not getting paid.
Millie's outside the station. She's with the cops.
Finish it!
Took care of her. No one's snitching on you.
Good. Better not tell nobody, or you'll be next on the wanted app, if you know what I mean.
Hey, I heard you had a LARP hit for me.
Great, Bassonius! We beseech you to destroy the necromancer that has taken control of the graveyard. Listen close. The necromancer is a traitorous ass. We once shared a raiding party, but when I was attacked and passed into the great beyond, she did not revive me. We were friends. She had the resources to save me, but she let my favorite character die.
I shall see to it that she feels the pain of re-rolling. Karma!
Fire sword! How dare you disturb the great necromancer!
The hour of your demise is at hand, foul fiend. You shall rue the day you backstabbed your friend!
Protect me, thralls! Not dead! Attacking the necromancer before the thralls are dead is against the rules!
Seriously? Fine. You shithole!
I must replenish my ammo.
Ow!
I call upon my dark arts.
Do your worst.
I cast the spell of mass resurrect. Arise, my thralls.
Are you fucking kidding me? No wonder she put a hit out on you. You're powerful enough to save your whole raiding party, but you chose not to?
Hey, I worked hard on this character, and betraying my party is what my character would do. And I can only cast it once per day, so just suck it up.
Fine, whatever.
All my thralls have fallen to dust. I myself must take arms against the higher sword! You can't kill me because I quit! I'm gonna join the LARP in Maker City! They actually like narrative twists and betrayal plot lines!
Cool. You do you. Your revenge hath been fulfilled! She's off to join another LARP.
Good. The door can't hit her where the gods hath split her.
I saw your wanted post. Having trouble with Los Panteros?
Boy, am I. Those assholes keep scaring away my customers. I need an example made out of them.
I'll take care of them for you.
That'd be mighty helpful. Left you a little present to help you out.
Thank you.
monster truck?
I want you to smash those sumbitches with it. You can find them tearing around the desert nearby.
Bag them and tag them. There they are. Love that crunch. Don't make cars like they used to. Crushed all the cars.
Great. Now all you gotta do is take out Louisa. She's the leader of this crew. She's always out driving around God knows where, so you'll need to lure her out.
Smashing up her shit should do the trick.
She manages the Panteros gym over in Smelterville.
Knocked him dead. Those Panteros cars are all so nice and shiny. I should drive out, Luisa. There you are. Ugh.